Hello, it's Silja, and I hope you all are doing fine. It's been a while since I made some videos, and I really don't have an excuse. I've just been really busy and kind of stressed out. That's just how it is. I have summer break now, so things are stressing down. A while back, I was tagged by Crystal to do her second language tag, and I thought this would be a good way to ease myself into making videos again, so I will do it today. The first question is, where are you from and where do you live? And I'm from Norway and I also live in Norway. Question number two, what is your native language? And my native language is of course Norwegian. What other languages do you speak, read and write? And I speak English. I used to be pretty good in French, but not anymore. For some reason, I turned pretty shy. I got really scared of being misunderstood, so I just stopped practicing. And I'm working on getting back to where I was and becoming fluent, because I do love France. I go to Paris every summer. And yeah, so now I'm trying to speak a little bit French every day, but I have to admit that I still start the conversation in English, so they know what to expect, and that's not fluent. So yeah, I'm trying to get better in French again. I read in Norwegian, New Norwegian, English, Danish, and Swedish, and I write in Norwegian, New Norwegian and English. And yeah, number three, what languages do you want to learn and why? I want, as I said, to refresh my French, both to read and to speak. I do find it easier to extract the meaning out of the written text rather than the spoken language, but I would like to do both. The same goes for German. I have never been very good in German. But I see that it's easier for me to read it, but I would like to be able to read it properly and also speak it. And I would also like to learn Spanish for the same reasons. I would really like to read most of my books in its original and not in translation, so that would be awesome. And at the same time, I would really like to learn Icelandic. I don't have like a very important reason to why. I just like the language. So yeah, that's my answer. Number four, how did you learn your second language and tips for others? I learned it at school, and my tips for others is to not do as I did. I think it's really important to use the language, use it in conversations, read books, and just be active. And number five, advice for others who are thinking of starting a channel in a second language. I think if you want to make a channel in a second language, go for it. And number six, do you film in only one language or do you have a channel for each language? I only film in English. Even though I have two videos where I do read some poetry in Norwegian, but my main language here is English. Number seven, is Booktube active in your native language? And no, I don't think so. I'm not aware of it. Number eight, would you rather film in a second language or in your own and why? I do think I prefer doing it in English. Norwegian is a tiny, tiny language. You are like 6 million people in the world who speaks it. And what I really like about Booktube is the community. I like to be able to discuss and have conversation with other bookish people around the world. So therefore, I will still make my videos in English. And yeah, that was my answers. Thank you, Crystal, for tagging me. And yeah, thank you. And now I would like to tag someone myself. I would like to tag Elena and Miriam and Monica and Bruno. And Bruno, I am so curious to hear how you learn other languages. I know you can read books in Norwegian, so yeah, enlighten me. And Marietta at Ruby Soup with Pearl Juice, and Slata at Matilda Gothica. And I am super curious to hear your answers, so I hope you will do it. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and hopefully we'll see each other soon. Ha det!